ಈಗ ಹಸ್ಬೆಂಡ್ ಜೀ ಕುಚ್ ಕರೋ ಅಂದ್ರೆಲ್ಲ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗೆಲ್ಲ ಈಗ ದೇವ್ರಿಗೆ ಕೇಳ ಮಾಡಿ ಮಾಡಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳಾಗಿಲ್ಲ ದೇವ್ರಿಗೆ ಸೊ ರಾಜ ಸ್ಯಾಟ್ ಡೌನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಹಿ ಡಿಡ್ ಯಜ್ಞ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಯಜ್ಞ ಪೂಜಾ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಪೂಜಾ ಅಂಡ್ ಹಿ ಗೇವ್ ಪವರ್ ದಟ್ ಶಿವ ಗೇವ್ ದೆಮ್ ಅ ಬೇಬಿ ಗರ್ಲ್ ಔಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಅ ಕಾಟನ್ ಫ್ಲವರ್ ಶಿ ವಾಸ್ ಫೈನ್ ಹರ್ ಸ್ಕಿನ್ ವಾಸ್ ಸೋ ಸಾಫ್ಟ್ ದೇ ನೇಮ್ಡ್ ಹರ್ ರೇಣುಕಾ In Sanskrit, Renka means fine grains of sand. So she was a fine girl, a fine princess, very much like a Disney princess. She respected her elders. She loved animals. She was an environmental scientist. She was everything that you would want in a young princess. So this princess is happily living her teenage life. When one day a swami comes to her daddy's home, he says, Raja, ask the women in your house to bring me a pot of water fresh from the river. Renuka heard this, she got very excited. She saw the Nama, the Patti on the uncle's head. So she went, Daddy, Daddy, can I please do this for this Ajja? That Ajja is a Shiva Bhakta. I am a Shiva Bhakti. You know, God will be so pleased with me if I do this. So let me go. So Daddy said, okay, beta, take this pot, go to the forest with your sakhis, find the river.
Walking back towards the palace, when she heard, Om Namah Shivaya.
sad. You will coax a snake to sit on your head as a holster. You will fill this pot made out of sand with water. Put it on the snake, place it on the holster, and bring water to wash my feet. She says, okay, Swami. And she says, she treks up and down that mountain. She goes to the other side, finds the river. She sits down by the river and she starts praying.
Yeah.
she's gone house to house begging for food, for shelter, for a job, but no one's entertaining her. That's what this song is about. Mari mari hogtala Renuka, yaru tatti tayya. No one wants to be around her. No one wants her shadow to fall on them. They keep her away. Why? Ganda illa, magu illa, vadiji haraki. Vattaralu, maladi, childless. She's childless. Being childless even today is quite a curse for a lot of women. And here Renuka feels she has no life to lead if there's no husband or child. So she's sitting crying in the forest, bawling her eyes out, yen madli. Ibru hudiya bartaru, two girls come. And say, Renuka, why are you crying? Have you forgotten who your father is? Your father is Shiva. Avani call madi ella sari madtaru. So she says, okay. Worth trying, call madre. Uda, 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 uda. She sits for days. No network connectivity. She's taking more than 20 seconds. Finally, he gets a trunk call in town. Renuka! Madre, Renuka. What has become of? Leprosy all over you. Diseased body so far away from your husband. Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. I can't see you. Don't worry, I'll be cured. Cha! Gone, leprosy is gone. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, Shiva, she says. Now, Shiva, show me how to live. Give me a reason to live, Shiva, she says. He says, of course, beta. I'm yours. I'm your father. Of course. I will keep a linga over here. You do puja to it today. Tomorrow. Day after, till the day you die. If you do that, when you die, heaven's doors will open and you will get mukti, my dear. Mukti! She said, really, father, but I don't want that. She was upset. Dad, Nilaga. Mukti mitri anadaka, Nilaga. She's angry. Mukti mitari,
yeah.
chances. Amma, Taye, Reduka. You seem like someone very wise. You're sitting in the middle of nowhere. Can you please feed my soldier? Every time. She says, Kartik Raja, I have two bananas. How am I going to feed your soldiers? I can't. But my husband can. My husband sits in Gokak Gutta with his magical cow Kamadenu. Kamadenu, she's magic. Why, I'll tell you. You imagine, she creates. So you go to him with pride, she says, after everything that has happened. She says, go to him, and he says, okay, thank you, mother, and says. Now Kartik Raja goes up Gokak Gutta, finds Jamadagni and Kamadenu. Jamadagni is a very happy, sweet man, Kartik Raja, true Kartik Raja. He helps all the soldiers, feeds all of them. Then Kartik Raja starts thinking, this magical cow, why I need this old Buddha for that cow? He says, chhod dete hai usse leke ja. Kidnap! He tries to kidnap Kamadenu. But Kamadenu is also completely committed to Jamadagni. She said, no. I'm not going to come with you, I have to be with my master. So Kartik Raja's plan becomes even more cruel. He decides to kill Jamadagni, cut his head, make it into a locket and attach it to Kamadenu's neck and walks her down Gokak Gutta. Kartik Raja is taking Kamadenu to Saudatti, with Jamadagni's head hanging at her neck. In between these two destinations, there is Madaprabha Nadi, the dry river bed, with Renuka sitting and waiting with the bananas. So when the cow crosses the dry river bed of Madaprabha Nadi, Jamadagni's blood slash DNA falls.
How come?
It falls on the ground. Then Shiva opens his jate, lets Ganga flow as Malaprabha, mixing the DNA in the water. Then she consumes it, she eats the bananas, and she is pregnant! I hope there were no doubts there, guys. Now it's clear Jamadagni's son is now in her womb. This is no ordinary child. This is Parashurama, Ramanata I watch in the village. This is probably the scene that I find most hard to sit through. The Parshurama in our Yellamanata is such a Puritan, he does not want to come down the usual way. He breaks her back open, he jumps from the top of her head and lands right in front of her, completely blinding the mother. She calls out to the women on the street, completely blind. Stronger than the strongest kid. He's smarter than the smartest kid. They is no ordinary woman. She is actually Shiva's daughter. She is Adi Shakti Ananta Rupani. She is not going to die like this. What you have to do is slice her in half and remove the kalsa, the taita that is deep within her chest. If you remove it, if you extract it, she will die. So Parashurama obeys. He slices her half, extracts the taita, then beheads her, and then she dies. Jamadagni is very happy. Bhesh Parashurama Bhesh! Whatever you want, I will grant you one wish. Ask me what you want. He turns around and says, Daddy, I want mommy back. Why would I let you have mommy back if I wanted her dead? I can't do that. Daddy, I will kill you if you don't bring mommy back. Jamadagni explains to him. See, the technicalities are this. I cannot bring back mommy. Only Shiva can. So if you really want mommy, you will have to go to Shiva and ask for the kalsa. He will give you the kalsa. You come back, put it inside, turn her into a Frankenstein monster, and maybe she'll come back. Parashurama is coming to you. He says, my father is a Brahmana Tandav. I am a Brahmana. There is no heaven for me. If I have killed my mother, I cannot live like this. This is a sin that I will never get closure for. So I must. He goes up to the Himalaya, sits down and prays for the taita, for the kalsa for years ahead. Everything is years. Shiva gives him the kalsa. He brings it down, puts it in mother's chest, sews her up, patches her up, puts her head back, tapes it back on, and she comes alive. Udha! Udha!
Udha!
Yeah.
Background you come. come from high, low, in between. You can walk out of your house and find liberation with these instruments. These are not just instruments, but this is your purse, this is your bag, this is your busking, begging bowl, it's everything. 1 year ago, before I started this process, I never played an instrument in my life. But somehow one string gave me so much strength to go back to understanding one's own roots. So I would like to say udha udha to this Devi, udha udha to the lady who made these instruments, who said, don't worry, cute are your husband, if you miss him all you have to do is... Untouchable, and there are no Devdasis today. These are dying instruments. So when we ಅಮ್ಮ ಅಪ್ಪನ ಐ ಆಸ್ಕ್ ರಾಘವಾ ಇಫ್ ಶಿ ವುಡ್ ಟೀಚ್ ಇಟ್ ಟು ಅಸ್. ಶಿ ಲೈಕ್ ಬರೀ ದೇವದಾಸರಿಗೆ ಅಮ್ಮ ಈ ಕಲೆ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಐ ಸೆಡ್ ನೋ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಟೀಚ್ ಮೀ. ಯಾರು ದೇವದಾಸ ಬರಲ್ಲ ಈಗ ನನಗೆ ಕಲಿಸ್ಬೇಕು, ಈಗ ಇಫ್ ಯು ನಾಟ್ ಟೀಚ್ ಮೀ ಐ ವೋಂಟ್ ಟೀಚ್ ಅದರ್ ಕಿಡ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಪ್ರಾಬಬ್ಲಿ ದಿಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಡೈ. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಇಯರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸಿನ್ಸ್ ದೆನ್ ಶಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಗಾನ್ ಆಫ್ ಟು ಗಿವ್ ಮೆನಿ ವರ್ಕ್ಶಾಪ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಚೌಡ್ಕಿ ವಿಚ್ ಹಸ್ ಮೇಡ್ ಅಸ್ ಫೀಲ್ ಸೋ ಗ್ರೇಟ್. ವಿ ಸಮ್ ಹೌ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಪುಟಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಸಮ್ ಸಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಕೇರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಶಿ ಈಸ್ ಲುಕಿಂಗ್ ಫಾರ್ವರ್ಡ್ ಟು ಶೇರಿಂಗ್ ದ ಚೌಡ್ಕಿ ನಾಲೆಜ್ ವಿತ್ ಅಸ್. ಮೈ ಅದರ್ ಟೀಚರ್, ಶಿ ಈಸ್ ಸಚ್ ಎ ಡಾರ್ಲಿಂಗ್, ಹರ್ ನೇಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಮಂಜಮ್ಮ ಐ. ಮಂಜಮ್ಮ ಜ್ಯೋತಿ, ಶಿ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಜೆಂಡರ್ ವುಮೆನ್ ಹೂ ಲಿವ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ತ್ರೀ ಅದರ್ ವಿಮೆನ್. ದೇರ್ ಹೌಸ್ ಇಸ್ outside is so much and inside is so much as big as this man. She used to have one monkey. She passed away before we met then. So there's a monkey, 4 cats, 2 dogs, 3 jogtis, and tons of makeup and costume. When we went to Manjamai and we started looking at the forms that they were doing, we found that our country has more divides than borders, yeah? It's one to do, there are many which are to do with caste, class, gender identity, language. And I was this in between. I grew up in the city, convent brought up, went abroad and I came back and I felt like there was just not enough Kannada in me. Even today I struggle to translate so many of Manjamai's songs, but it's my quest to go back to the roots. Because I believe, and I might be wrong, I have found the DNA of my culture in this myth. We find processes in ritual and theatre in the folk field talk so much more about the people that they represent. So when I became an urban theatre person, there was something missing. I had to ask as an artist, why am I practicing this art form as an artist? I finally landed up as a half artist, half researcher, half documentary person. But hey, there's a place for all our halves. So you can make place for it. And today you all have given me this space and I'm honored. So I can share my experiment with you. It might be just an experiment, it might not last. But individually, if we go out and seek our collective history, there is so much we could really, really understand about not just your grandmother, but your grandmother's grandmother, how they lived their lives. So, as a last song, we want to bring down the energy and sing you all a song, Siriya Kalirumi. In a village, when a child is born, before she is born, you know the Srimatha program? Srimatha Vatilva? Srimatha program. On the 7th month, or in some places, the 6th or 7th month, Hedmakliya Pooja Mattare. Na Majji one had at the Siriya Kalirumi. ನಾರಿಗೆ ಓಡಿಸಿದೆ ಒಬ್ಬಳು ಹೆಣ್ಮಕ್ಳು ಪ್ರೆಗ್ನೆಂಟ್ ಆದ್ರೆ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ವಿಲೇಜ್ ದ ಹೋಲ್ ವಿಲೇಜ್ ಹೂವೆವರ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಟು ಅವರ್ ಹೌಸ್ ಟೇಕ್ಸ್ ರಿಸ್ಪಾನ್ಸಿಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಚೈಲ್ಡ್ ಬೀಂಗ್ ಬೋರ್ನ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಹೌ ಅಂಬಾಬಾಯಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಸತ್ಯಮ್ಮ ಕೇಮ್ ಆಲ್ ಟುಗೆದರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಟುಕ್ ಕೇರ್ ಆಫ್ ಪರಶುರಾಮ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೀಪ್ಡ್ ಇಂಟು ಅವರ್ ಕಲ್ಚರ್ ಸೋ ಮಚ್ ಸೋ ದಟ್ ವೆನ್ ದೇರ್ಸ್ ಅ ಶ್ರೀಮಂತ ಯು ಮೈಟ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ರಿಚ್ ಎನಫ್ ಟು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ಯೂಸ್ ಇನ್ ಯೋರ್ ಹೌಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಮಂಡ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಯೋರ್ ಹೌಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಫ್ರೂಟ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಯು ಮೈಟ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ಬೈ ದ ಹೋಲ್ ಗಿಫ್ಟ್ ಬಟ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್ ಇನ್ ಗಿವ್ ಯು ಸಮ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಗಿಫ್ಟ್ Someone else will come and dress you up. Someone else will come and put nail paint on you and make you feel great through that time. So we'd like to say that Urban Folk Project is ultimately the recording of voices. Voices that probably don't get heard as often. And voices that we can really learn so much more from. A sense of community that we are losing out. So here it is. Sheeta's favorite song. Siriya Kannire.